The love of nature keeps no factories busy.
Magic word. It's great to watch children grow, to watch a tree grow. But all growth comes to an end. It has a limit. Nature doesn't know infinite growth. That's something that all children understand. You just cannot grow forever when you're in a finite place.
Yeah, I see.
The only natural systems that are doing that are
kangaroos. Like cats.
Exactly. This weird political consent about a never-ending growing economy, a continuous promise of salvation.
But the idea that humans need more and more stuff is just absurd.
Yeah, but this cannot be applied to every part of the world. We should not presume to judge who should buy a TV or a car or a cell phone. That sounds so patronizing. It is so easy to say that we should reduce growth when we're up to our necks in
financial problems that are ultimately only destructive. Imagine that all of this talent were to be invested not in just shifting wealth around, but in creating it.
Yeah, I think the difficulty lies not in the new ideas, but in getting rid of the old ones. I mean, it's easy to imagine the end of the world.
Need more. Did you just say the word freedom like 17 times?
Freedom's not just a natural gift, it's more than just leaving people be. It's a collective historical achievement that has to be constantly struggling.
Thank you.
which secure against the risks of trade, industry, and fluctuation of life.
I believe in the society of the inspiration of the God who lives to find the center of brain process. I believe in the power of the
First thing we do is sit in my bed. Why don't we test the time?